Hey guys.
Wait, 1 second.
Is Dave
here? We're giving away Brandon. If you win, you get one lunch with Brandon one day at some point in the next 3 years.
Maybe.
That is true.
I'm taking you to the shittiest restaurant in Texas.
Take him to the Third World Bank.
Promises, promises.
So, I'm gonna try
That's the perfect date.
I'm gonna try running the second wind skill, so when my armor breaks, everyone gets 5 seconds of 30% movement increase.
Yay!
Stream up so I can chat. Thank. It is. I just saw the notification. Oh, look, an ad for Warcraft.
Always thrilled to see you.
Oh no! Oh,
Did you guys hear how I kind of want to see it. Apparently,
I know
it's
nothing
like,
about Warcraft.
I don't
either. Warcraft.
I have not played any Warcraft 3 series.
Apparently, the movie like got reviews that are lower than I think the House of the Dead movie, but higher than the Super Mario Brothers movie.
Well, that's something to be happy about.
That's not saying much. If you,
it's not 100%
Super Mario Bros. Movie.
Okay, it's not 100% cancer. Speaking of which, I do want to watch that with you guys at some point. We should all watch it.
What do you guys think of my movie? It's better than the Mario movie.
All right.
It's better than The Room, but also less cancerous.
One of my teachers
was in The Room.
In my yearbook.
Oh no, my yearbook quote from John was, "Oh hi, Mark."
For me, he wrote, "John would be easy to write a room quote here, so I'm not going to do it." And then he threw it at me and says, "There's an Easter egg in your yearbook." And I swapped to the April page, and where Easter was, it wrote, "You are tearing me apart, yearbook." So he said, "There's an Easter
God
egg." And actually wrote a quote on the Easter panel.
Okay, I want to meet this guy.
All right. So someone in the chat says it's supposed to be a decent movie if you have prior knowledge of Warcraft lore. I don't.
I'll probably still go and see it. I don't care.
But I still think that the best video game movie is the Angry Birds movie.
Apparently that one was actually pretty decent.
Apparently that was a decent film. Yeah.
Bullshit. It's got a 46 on Rotten Tomatoes.
That's decent, John.
That means nothing.
To a lot of movies nowadays.
In comparison to the Mario movie
4,
and
which,
the
by the way, I actually enjoy Transformers 4, honestly. Okay, Mark Wahlberg with a giant laser gun, with Optimus Prime saying Autobots roll out while riding a robotic T-Rex. You literally can't get, like, better than that, for honesty.
It's Michael Bay, so you can't get worse than that.
That's true, but you also can't get better than that either.
I don't know, Michael Bay did...
It's in its own range of
Michael
lunacy.
Bay's just... Ugh.
Hey, we're up to 5 viewers. How y'all doing tonight?
Is he directing the... No, he's not... He isn't directing. He produced the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movies. Is he producing the next one?
Ew.
I think so.
My internet...
Rest both the fuck in.
I know my internet's being freaking crappy today.
Your internet is cancer right now. Oh, there it is.
Yes, I know it is. Literally, it's cut out 3 times today.
Honestly, I like the update. I mean, we haven't played yet, so at the same time, I don't really have anything to say about it yet. Skill-wise, I need to figure out what the fuck
everything
is.
Don't expect too much fabulousness from me, because I'm testing out the new dodge setup and seeing if it's fabulous or
not. I forgot to spec into a dual ammo, so that's going to be interesting.
I currently have a build set up. Where I can be assault or medic at any moment.
No, I'm a medic and a sniper, so. Yay.
Can you be a healer tank damage dealer?
I forgot to grab the. Okay.
I used to be.
I can kill all of the children if needed.
No, Chucky, ready up.
That's John's job.
Sorry. That was my fault.
What's good, pilgrims?
Yeah.
Check
your
privilege.
What's good,
homeless weirdos? Check your dumplings. I don't know.
And I'm gonna be playing with the new
dumplings. I don't think homeless weirdos are eating that many dumplings.
I really want to run into a building and just scream, "Check your dumplings!" at people.
If they're in Houston now, they're either in a shelter or drowning. So
Is it still cancerous there?
Oh yeah, no, it's even worse than before.
Are you serious?
Oh, Waltz,
they had to herd cows on one of our highways.
That's pretty awesome, actually.
Every ammo pickup has a 40% chance of yielding a cable tie.
I am aware.
Wait, they made it pretty now? I thought it was 30.
No.
I have to
Waltz isn't.
No, you can have up to 9.
I don't want to get the manager's key card. Screw you.
Get the key card and shove it up your... Okay.
No, because that won't unlock anything.
Shove it up your nose.
Just pain and strange sexual desire.
The best, whatever.
No, I literally am seeing no one shooting at me, and yet bullets are somehow ricocheting around me.
Yeah, it's
payday 2 be the cop
I
mode
think.
Win.
Yep, because white people always get shot at.
Payday 3.
Wait, are you saying Payday 3 has racial inequality?
Good.
I was going to say it had cop versus mode, which is also a lot.
Yeah, in Payday 3, there's like
Payday
actual. Their characters have passives now, and Chains is more likely to get shot by the cops.
I'm gonna get fired.
Let's not be racist.
The perk is called
You're the one that brought up racial inequality.
The perk is just racial inequality. The perk is just check your privilege.
Who's got the key card? Get the fuck over here.
And then there's another one that's just a feminist.
Just like...
just got triggered.
I don't give a shit. Just start assuming your gender.
Honestly, if people are making jokes of themselves like this, I think we have a right to make fun of them.
We have the right to make fun of
the racial inequality thing might have gone too far, but at the same time,
nobody is off limits in the rusty chains.
And by feminists, I mean super feminists, not like people who are like women should have equal rights.
Feminazis.
But like people who are like, give up your everything because women.
Of the word extremist.
Yeah.
Where's the night going?
When can we get a radical feminist heister?
According to the Steam forums, it's Sydney.
Yeah, according to everyone, it's Sydney,
like,
and that's
just radical feminist.
Who's just like women and just runs in and shoots people.
I've made a terrible mistake.
You are a terrible mistake.
I got $10,000 for killing a single person.
Memers.
I forgot. I forgot several of the skills my build relies on.
Yeah, well, that's because you're cancer.
Oh.
And you have it. Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Well, as long as he's with me, he has a passive ability of cancer.
You don't get cancer. Instead of cancer, it's called getting John.
Oh, wow. Guys, you know what? Jurassic Park gave people cancer. Like, you go to the island, and the T-Rex just injects you.
Dr. Rex.
Good.
Mr. DNA is actually a psychopath. What do you mean civilian kill? Oh, there was a person behind him.
I love shooting civilians.
That's why I like being a sniper. Very minimal
and
chance.
Now all the watch lists.
I mean, well, it's obvious. We all know that Brett just play. He just plays that one level of Modern Warfare 2 like 6 times a day.
Oh, what?
You can't prove anything.
I don't call
no Russian.
Yeah, no Russian. He just plays that 6 times a day.
You cannot prove anything.
I do, though. I have the footage.
That was actually...
I just have 600 hours in Modern Warfare 2 of just no Russian.
That was a really smartly designed level, because you actually didn't have to open fire whatsoever.
Yeah, you're not even told to. You just do it.
True. Hello.
Who needs a medic bag? Because I have medic bags.
I'm good.
I have a medic bag as well.
I don't want to stand up.
Thank you, John.
Shields are a threat again.
Shields were always a threat.
No,
they really were.
I'm just letting them get close to you because you deserve it.
You deserve it.
In Payday recently, rip. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm still not sure about this.
Who's yelling at me to follow them?
I misclicked, so...
Either. Your mom. Your daddy.
The Batman!
Kane couldn't be here today because Brandon left him in the sex dungeon.
That's true.
What do you mean left him? He put him there on purpose. There's no leaving someone there if you're going to put them there on purpose.
He put him there, but then he walked out and forgot him. So,
yeah, then I've been
fuck off, you mateys.
Wow, none of you have drill perks, huh?
I do.
Then how come when I fixed the drill, the time went down and it went silent?
Because you're cancer.
Is the whole upgrade thing still fucked?
Might be.
What are we on about?
There was a bug in the beta where if you set a drill, anyone with drill skills still saw the upgrade drill symbol, but it was already upgraded all the way.
I saw that a couple times, honestly.
That's the par. Par for the course.
I know. What?
10 seconds on the computer.
Oh yeah, no, Sniper, that makes total sense. Shoot me through the fucking wall.
Yeah, did you not know snipers have x-ray vision and wall-piercing bullets now?
Like... Well, they actually do have wall-piercing bullets.
They have Thanatoses.
Okay, wall-piercing bullets,
stop making my joke make sense. Fuck off.
But shooting through a fucking
Thanatos
concrete wall that's 6 feet thick isn't something a Thanatos can do.
That's true.
Well, Thanatos is death itself, so, like, he can do anything.
Honey boy, you're cancer.
So, I'm pretty sure the god of death can do anything relating to killing you.
I don't think that's accurate.
Checkmate, atheists!
I don't think he could make, like...
Yeah, no, the god of death doesn't kill people. He just takes their souls after they die.
It's like the Grim Reaper. He shows up afterwards and is like, alright, give me your shit.
Like, he just rules over the souls. He's not in charge of how they get there.
He reaps you.
It's time.
And you know what I said.
It's time to peep.
It's reaping time.
Getting snipers. There are too many
and
snipers.
That time I did mean for that joke to make sense. Get in the fucking men. It's a crocker. Oh, did drill done?
Yeah.
Long since.
I kind of like how Rockstar thinks their jobs are hard.
What? Ah, bulldozer.
I've done like 5 of these GTA 5 online jobs, haven't lost a single one.
I did too, and I was like, what the fuck do you mean by that? Like, yes, making a game actually is rather difficult.
Not if that Nickelodeon show that's total shit has anything to say about it.
Oh yeah.
That's why it's total shit.
Seriously, fuck that show.
Also, which show are we referring to?
I don't know. I don't remember the name of it. It's some show where like some show where 2-year-old kids make a video game every day.
Yeah.
That's pretty dank.
Except not, because it literally says children can make indie games and become millionaires instantly. Meanwhile, there's several hundred people that spend real lives doing this. It's like, nah, you just suck.
You know, they've spent their entire lives making video games and they can't get success.
And then these
Because these 2-year-olds are just better than them at everything.
Yeah, exactly.
That's also because a lot of games now are bad, winkety wonkety.
Yeah, but at the same time, a 2-year-old's not gonna smack a computer for 20 minutes a week and have.
I mean,
the
I did.
Game and kill yourself.
Yeah, that's true. I wouldn't be here if I was making $1 million a week.
No, several million.
I know.
Like,
what
literally,
I
think if I remember the conversation with John, he actually saw some episodes, and one day it was literally. One of the girls just pressed one button and shit out a game.
Yeah,
that's pretty dank, actually. I mean, I wish.
In all
I could,
honestly, it's probably a superpower they have that's causing this.
I wish I could get a robot. I wish I could make a robot, Robin. Like, or an AI that, like, you just tell it, like, this is the kind of game I want, and then it spends like a week developing it, and then you just have
a week.
Yeah,
sure,
you know.
And what engine is it gonna use? Is it gonna build one from scratch or just use an already built?
If it has a built one that it can use, then it probably would use that.
Really hate this DC bullshit, because I just watched a cop walk through the thermite and take no damage.
That's not just the thing.
No,
walking on thermite.
I've seen a cop walk through the side of one of the armored cars in one of the transport heists, and just like... He basically just floated through the wall sideways, pulls out his gun, and just shoots me in the head, and I died, and I was like, oh. All right, that's
fair.
I've
seen a cop walk through the seven layers of hell and become Satan's like.
Me too. I've seen a cop. Like, breathing fire and shit. It was kind of.
It's called. This is called Spawn.
Did you just say?
Ha! I get that.
Did you just straight up say I've seen a cop? I mean, I have too. Yeah. When I just came, so.
So fucking.
Everybody needs to hurry the fuck up.
Yeah, I really need to tweak this build.
I do too. Mine's like being really cancerous because I'm like, oh, I was playing this earlier today. I know exactly what I can do, and then I try to do something, and I'm just like, nope.
So, mine's working out well, actually.
Floor's done. Move in.
So I forgot like half the essential enforcer skills that I have on this build, or had on this build in the beta.
There's a behind you. How? Okay, Retro, how did you not notice the bulldozer behind you?
Because the smoke.
It wasn't standing in the smoke!
Chucky's in the
It was, actually.
Also.
Shut up, Jingle.
You know it's true.
You're cancer.
Thank you.
Another bulldozer.
There should be
three. Like Batman.
Well, bulldozers are easy. I just lose health because shotgun at close range.
What?
Yeah, tasers got really
that?
Bad.
That was a cloaker.
That was John's death noise.
I know that, but why? What killed him?
It was John's cancer.
The desk and kicked me midair.
Shit, this is a lot of lost.
Cloaker.
Loki, no!
It just sat there.
No!
I keep forgetting that this thing is pinpoint accurate without using the scope.
Yeah.
It's pretty trash.
You're pretty trash.
I can't even think of how someone can fire a Mosin that fast and not have fucked shoulders.
Because
poker. Right. Are we gonna daze enchant it?
Where am I? Never mind. I'm not gonna ask where I'm getting shot from. It's just desync. Let's not shoot freaking walls.
Just imagine like Payday 3 overkill just goes like completely overboard on realism.
Haha, get it, overkill.
Yeah, just get shot in the head and die.
Your character is gone forever, you lose the game, you have to buy it all over
no,
again and
no,
make
like
a new character.
No, like after Death Pit, there's just being, like...
No, it's like, you literally get shot in the head, you die. There is no in custody, you die. You are gone.
The only things that can put you in custody are tasers.
People literally just start hugging tasers. But you have to sit like through like...
If you're caught after having killed civilians, depending on where you did the heist, you are likely to get the death sentence.
That would actually be kind of funny. So it uses actual, like, state laws.
Right?
It's crazy. Apparently we're bringing back all sorts of old executions.
Somebody once told me... Anyway. That's last one.
Like some
last
states back. Brought back the firing squad.
I did that.
What?
I can't remember which
I mean,
one, but
I
yes, one of the states, one of this many states in this country brought back the firing squad as far back.
Oh, it's probably Trump's glory state.
Wait.
But wait, wait.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
No,
wait.
There's still snipers. Not fun. Not fun.
Trump was born in America. I thought it was just a hell spawn.
He is.
Whoa!
Where are we blowing hole in wall? Upstairs?
Same place we do every time.
Okay. I've only done this heist like twice.
Lies.
Let's go.
Not lies, John. You think that I like have done certain heists like 20 times. I've done it like
let's,
twice.
Let's make like Trump protesters and blow up this wall.
With you on this one. Brace
yourself. I agree, Chad. Charlton is an amazing actor.
Shit!
Huh. Okay, I killed like 50 lost guys, and then one motherfucker just comes out of nowhere and just shoots me once with a pistol and kills me.
That's pretty nice. Neat.
Wait, beat me.
Go there.
Help.
I'm going to just shove this MG up his ass.
Dozer's down.
And fire until there's nothing left but ass.
I'm using a revolver build.
Every build's a revolver build.
Reloading.
You're a revolver build.
Damn right you're giving me 11,000 bucks for that.
There's the fucker.
No!
What the
damn
fuck?
Janitor dozer.
Was that the one that was upstairs?
No.
No, that was the janitor dozer. He's a janitor, he's a dozer on the side.
Or is he a dozer?
He's just always wearing his armor, so
no,
he always...
No, because the dozers don't get to do much. So you have to wait until we arrive, remember?
Yeah, they just have to wait until, like, some very, very... huge crime happens.
Like us.
I like to imagine that, like, they get so bored that they're like, oh shit, cat's stuck in a tree, send in the bulldozer.
That's fine. Even the cat.
He just, like, charges forward and busts down the tree.
Yeah, the cat's horrified. Yeah, he just
No. He just takes his shotgun and shoots the trunk until it falls over.
He just slices through
it's
the,
like
the tree
an
with
army
the
of dozers. It's just like six dozers that just take turns firing at the tree.
Oh
till
god,
the
I just
collapses.
Thought of a
it's gonna be like
upgrade to the dozer.
I might have hit the cat.
Like, some kind of like overdrill dozer that's got a minigun.
Oh god.
That'd be pretty awesome, actually.
The minigun's shit, so it'd probably not do nothing.
Although, would any state pay for fucking local law enforcement? Even the FBI, would they pay for their law enforcement to just carry miniguns?
Those guys aren't local law enforcement,
world.
They're private contractors!
Makes sense.
The bulldozers aren't.
Yeah, they are.
Yes, they
they're
are.
Ginsec.
Are they?
All of the special ones are private contractors.
Nope, only half wish.
The bulldozers are my waifus.
That's true.
Unless you're on Death Wish, cloakers are the only contractors. The rest are all technically police.
Woot woot, that's the sound of the police.
Wee woo! Wee woo!
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo.
Alright, who wants the DLC raffle?
I do!
What?
Yay, we actually completed a heist.
Wow, that's a first.
I know, right?
There we go.
Yeah, well, some people aren't MLG pro at this game.
Those people suck.
Suck a horse.
Suck a whore, suck a
door. How did you know my weekend plans?
I hacked your email.
You mean your summer plans?
Why would I email a horse?
To know, let it know where to go so you can suck it.
Who's ready
How
for,
do you email a horse?
Who's ready for death? I can now fire.
That's why you're very contemplating this.
One-sided email. That's like a very one-sided email conversation.
Excuse me, horse. Can we go to the bar?
If you gave a horse a laptop, it would probably get confused and scared and smash the laptop into oblivion.
A children's book like that, like as a sequel to If You Give Us a Cookie, just if you give a horse a laptop, you give us an iPhone.
I remember If You Give a Mouse a Cookie.
I do too.
It's an old
that was
one.
When I was a kid.
What kind of DLC are we handing out tonight, gentlemen?
Depends
all
what
types.
Someone in chat wants to know all shapes and sizes.
Long ones. That's all I have to say.
long dark ones.
One's dripping with content, one's with just enough content so where you can't complain.
Alright, we're gonna try out a new technician build.
That's pretty neat.
John just bringing sentries.
Yeah, we still haven't done that yet.
And trip mines.
We should just make Sentry Army where everybody just brings sentries and we just
Me and Kane have been trying to get you guys to do that for like the longest time.
I didn't hear what he said because you were disrupted. The first
This should be interesting.
No. No, it won't be.
John is cancer. All I have to say.
Alright, I'm not
I'm afraid
sniper
you're
anymore,
positive
John.
For John. That's fine.
I'm actually just doing a stealth kind of like scavenger build with a deagle.
We are going on a scavenger hunt.
What kind of DLC are we hanging out tonight? Whatever.
We have one of each, don't we? At least one of each.
Except Sydney. We do not
have
Yeah, we
John,
ran out
I
of Sydney.
I believe we gave a very detailed explanation. So we're giving long ones, short ones, ones dripping with content, and ones with just enough content so where you can't complain. Who thinks John is cancer? I do.
I do.
Thank you, everyone.
Note that I was, of course,
I didn't even hear that. I thought you said no.
No, he said I do as well.
Aww.
Less than
no one cares, John. He's been mind-washed by Trump.
Wait, overthrow.
Did you just say mind-washed?
Yeah, it's a combination between brainwashed and mind-controlled.
Is everybody
careful? John is actually a dictator. Switch
masks. Guys, run! John is Trump.
Shit.
He's just disguised his voice.
He makes stupid things. He built the wall and made us pay for it.
The reason he's hosting this call is because he's in Trump Tower with excellent Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi? Why wouldn't you use your hand?
He built a wall around Trump
Tower. I don't know, because Trump is not very smart. You know, I'm going to stop shoving my political opinions in people's faces, but whatever.
No, I'm going to ask for them, and if you continue, I will have to check your privilege.
Can we please get like a sign that just says John for president? Let's make America okay again.
He's not even old enough.
I don't care.
Then again, that guy D's nuts almost got president.
He was like a 14-year-old kid.
He was. Yeah. If they didn't find out and he made it all the way through, that would have been fucking hilarious. Hey,
all right, I'm ready to start.
Privileges on chat. You don't moderate that shit.
Why?
We have moderators for a reason.
Why?
Go.
There you are. Hey, we are actually the first thing searched up when Rusty Chains come up. 2 months ago, when you searched Rusty Chains on Twitch, you actually couldn't see Rusty Chains on the list.
Yeah, no,
it was some rapper.
You get a shitty song called Rusty Cage.
I know, I saw that, and I'm just like, that's literally not what I searched. Like, one of those words is incorrect.
Rusty Cage isn't a shitty song. What the fuck are you on about?
Didn't Johnny Cash do a cover of that song? Or did he write it?
Yeah, it's my favorite cover from Johnny Cash.
Alright, so are we ready to start?
I don't see anything in the chat, John, so I don't know what needs to be moderated.
Rusty Crane.
He's not here right now.
No, I literally meant it. It's just a straight up Rusty Crane, and as it turns, it just goes. It's pretty cancerous.
Yes, you are.
You say that.
God damn it, Brett.
That's pretty neat.
Or why?
But why?
But why?
Why the fuck not?
There he is.
Kilos of cocaine?
That was fairly quick, yeah.
What was it?
Memes.
I'll just bring a sentry gun because at least it'll do something.
Do you guys? I've got full sentry upgrades.
That's pretty neat.
What is everyone bringing? I don't see. I see medic bags. Fuck, I'll bring
medic bags.
I'm not even a fucking ammo build, and I'm bringing ammo.
I'm bringing 4 sentries and a few trips.
Yeah, I've got the scavenger stuff, but that's it.
Who's cooking first?
Whoever gets the first ingredients brings.
Was it Bucky Neptune that you'd be getting rid of? Because
don't get rid of him.
Or what?
Just be like, hey, chill with Satan, yo.
Yeah,
chill with Satan, all right.
Can't you just hear us saying that? Like, hey, we don't really want that kind of shit going on. It's kind of killing the buzz, you know?
There's a
you
buzz.
You have a buzz?
I mean, I've got a buzz. I don't know if you've got a buzz.
I mean, if I had a buzz feet, I would nobody probably gives a fuck not about be that. Here, but whatever.
We've had people show up high on stream before. You're looking for
muriatic acid. Yeah, I know, but
nobody
I don't.
But you.
So doodly do. Yep, John is consistently high.
Always.
There is never a stream where he's not high. It's a
See,
problem.
This
he's
is not
therapy.
How he acts normally.
Like, normally, John is a depressed piece of shit.
No, normally he's Trump. That's not what Trump said. You're different when you're drunk, John. Have a Snickers. You're not yourself when you're drunk.
So
I was gonna say, so Trump is a raptor, but even raptors are pretty clever.
So I mentioned that we.
I mean,
someone...
if Trump was a raptor, he'd probably take over Jurassic Park instead of being here.
So guys,
the second one that's always accurate, right?
I've mentioned that we've had somebody high on stream before, and that person messaged me in all caps, "Hi John," on Steam just now.
I think I know who you're talking about.
You know,
Sam.
I see. There's a reason why I don't say words.
No, but you do speak them.
Let's check out the spider.
That's true.
You say, but you already fucking said that they've been on stream. So if they've been on stream, I've said their fucking name.
Yeah, but not right now. Winkity wonkity.
Guys, check out the spider turret.
What?
No.
Where?
First floor.
Oh, I saw it downstairs.
Wait, why are you still in spawn?
Damn it, Sam!
He said he's AFK.
Why is he AFK?
He said BRB, and then we launched.
Black goes are outside.
Shit. This is a winter heist, isn't it?
Yes, yep. It is.
I totally forgot to prepare for that.
Nosy! You're so nosy! Get out of my face before I blowsy your head off, anyway.
That was actually kind of good.
Was it? I felt it was more cancerous.
He's lying,
whatever.
But he wants to
There's a difference
you.
Between kind of and good.
There's a difference between Brandon and not cancer.
And that's not much of one.
Yeah. See, what I was inferring is that Brandon is cancer, but you know.
I actually am, though.
Bane, give us the next
Holy shit, you
ingredient.
Are.
My zodiac symbol is cancer, dumbass.
That's actually rather funny.
For his next voice line. Because I know that the first one's not trustworthy.
Now they changed it.
They're none of them are trustworthy now.
Really?
Yep.
Oh no, we're exploding.
No, you just have to make sure that both, that two of the people hear the same ingredient on the read-through. And if not,
that
you
still fuck. That still can fuck you up, though.
No.
I guess the new sentry's actually pretty handy.
You know, like this, Chucky. Imagine two people saying, here, it's calcic soda, one guy hears muriatic acid. They put in the calcic soda, oh, whoops, it was actually the, It was actually acid.
Oh, whoops, it was actually neither. It was hydrogen chloride.
Yeah, but there's so many lines for him to say and three different ingredients for him to say that it would be very rare that he would say the exact same ingredient for two people if it wasn't the right one.
Not true.
I think I brought some.
All right, John, how many voice lines does he have for this heist?
Two.
A shit ton.
I think...
I'd say somewhere around
50. How many?
So that's 50.
We're around 50 or 60.
How many of those have to do with him fucking up?
No, he's 75 specifically related to cooking. out.
How many of those have to do with him fucking up?
A lot. More than
at least say 20%.
Okay, so you take that more than half and then triple it, and that's the chance. Like, be
careful. They are
you
pick
that gun?
Yeah, guys. Plus...
What?
I'm gonna like die now because I'm saving John.
I'm currently waiting for the Muth.
But because dodge, they can't actually touch me very much. Thank you. I wasted 70% of my health on you, John. It's not caustic soda, you. Yeah, I was about to say, we only haven't added muriatic acid, fucking idiot, babe.
Here, I'll cook the next one.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go collect the things.
What is Bird doing?
The hell is this last guy?
He's AFK.
Ducking off.
Doctor. There's also Gozer here. This is not a combat build, and I will not be using it again.
Mine's not a combat build either. Mine's kind of just a sneak around and don't die build.
I'm more of a utility build. Hey, my sentry killed the Dozer.
Sniper, you
have to die somebody.
Ah, god damn it. Why is it always left to me?
He's the sniper.
Because Bert's AFK. Hey, thanks, Chucky.
Not my fault.
It is.
Hey, that's not my fault either.
Sniper dead. Now I couldn't find that damn sniper.
Let's just stay inside.
You need ingredients. Unless you only want to cook.
I have ingredients. Mom, Bane.
Somebody get a hostage. You need to take
hostages to be able to trade. He hasn't said any ingredients. We're just
hunt.
I know,
pox,
right?
Get hostage. Wait.
Hydrogen chloride.
Yeah.
No.
To...
Hang on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do it. Hydrogen chloride.
Somebody get a hostage, please.
Hydrogen peroxide.
We didn't even try. But... Keep going.
Because I'm a stealth build, John.
I need somebody to get a hostage.
We'll get one of these two to do it.
Chucky, stop
I'm
being
cooking.
Shit. No.
Brett, stop
I'm
being AFK as fuck.
That's not me.
I said Brett, stop being AFK as fuck.
Excuse me, his name is Bert. That cloaker, though.
Well, until it gets to the point, John can just spectate me stabbing him in the face.
Well, now no one's doing anything, so that's good.
Two do. The enemy isn't moving.
Here, put your boards up.
Where exactly?
Up in the room by the window so that they can't come in and steal our shit.
Brandon's not currently playing in chat.
Yeah, no, he's not in game. Oh, wait, you can carry multiples of the same ingredient set?
No.
Nope.
That's, oh! You
that's
can
only
if the person
dies.
Yeah. John died.
Acid?
No
I heard muriatic acid.
Alright, yeah.
Muriatic pigeons.
Next one will be caustic soda.
What did you just add? Alright, okay. At the window!
Hey. The shield's dead. Let them come and pick them off! Here, I'll take care of upstairs.
Somebody swap the firing mode on my sentry.
Can't. Only you can.
Bye.
Put in soda, Chucky.
I know.
It's only getting touched. Okay, look stable for now. Add more stuff. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round. Let's just do one more, because I don't know when John's coming back. Or if.
You mean Bert?
What I mean is coming back into spawn line.
Oh, okay. Well, how is Bert not dead? Oh, he's here.
Because we've been protecting him the entire fucking time. Can't move
moderately.
Him.
I feel like raffling off a dragon character. Back.
I'll see what's next. Caustic soda?
That's what I heard.
Okay.
Somebody get a hostage! Jesus. I can't, because I don't have any threat whatsoever.
You can still try.
I have been trying the entire time, John.
Fuck.
Every person I've come across, I've yelled at least 6 times.
Also, get the lights cooking, we'll go much faster.
Yeah.
Wait, John, Fluoride. I thought you said... You told me Fluoride does nothing for that.
Fluoride?
For yelling at people, it does. Threat makes it so that they're more likely to go down when you yell at them.
No, they changed that a while back.
Fluoride? Is what anyone else hearing Fluoride?
Shit, my sentries have ammo. Wait, Jeffy.
Fucking finally.
He said it twice, so...
Yes.
Do it. HCO. Okay, there's a hostage downstairs, but I can't protect him because there's lots of enemies.
Grant has been in the balcony. And Chucky just butchered one in the supply room.
I was trying to get him, but he didn't want to cooperate.
There's another one in the supply room he didn't kill. He's just
sitting. I could move the hostages around like this.
There's a man there.
Well, now there is.
Cool.
Do it.
Fucking lights on, assholes. Only gonna be here a couple more hours. Oh, fuck.
Lol. Where are you?
Side. Trying to get the lights.
Acid, Chucky.
Alright, bridge got you.
Got blocked because they suddenly, like, appeared in front of me after teleporting through the fucking floor. Sniper.
Alright, guys, our third one's done.
Damn snipers.
Do we want to escape or make
still
more?
Still time before the thing shows up, though.
Walt, do you want to cook?
Might as well.
You can.
Alright.
You can probably finish it before.
Maybe.
If the lights are on.
The lights are on, John.
Oh.
Someone gonna. Okay, he's getting the hostage. These turrets are kind of cool looking. Thirty seconds. I love sniping with a shotgun.
Telling me you don't do that every day?
No.
Van's here.
Moving. Are we just gonna go?
Yeah. Well, actually, now that everyone's here and kicking ass, I think we have a chance, but if you guys want to go, we can go.
I'll just drop off mine.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's hang out. We'll be fine.
Will we, though?
If I learn to play my build, just then you... Hey,
there are so many cloakers.
I'll turn the power back on before I come back up. Yeah, I know, I'm seeing a lot too.
Like, I can't walk anywhere without hearing the cloaker buzz.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go down to the basement and grab some ingredients. See if there's any acid downstairs.
Toxic soda?
There's... 2 more hydrogen, 1 more...
Caustic soda.
Yeah, I put caustic soda in and it didn't explode.
So there's 2 more hydrogen, 1 more soda, and... Or 1 more acid and 2 soda down in the basement.
Let's see, we've secured 3 and there's always 7. So... 3.5.
I'll
cook. You guys
don't
want to portray the,
I said we'll do the deal, then once the money's secure, take the ship back after.
Right.
Yep.
I gotta say, Technician used to be pretty trash, but they did a good job making viable.
How many times have I been down? I don't think I've been down once.
You have not.
Okay, cool.
Fucking shit.
Press turret, just like...
Yeah, I brought this press piece by accident. Still doing a decent job, though. Oh, it's out of ammo.
At least you can refill it.
Now I need more.
Well,
so you can't.
What do you hear?
Iron chloride.
Hydrogen chloride.
Hydrogen.
There are lots of cops.
Well, here he comes.
I say we get this next one done and leave.
I agree.
Because I don't want to deal with that tag. With that fucking person. Sorry. I try to watch my language, but sometimes it just slips the hell out.
Yep.
Right, not combat.
Even been buying anything on it.
I just love shotgunning people out of windows. Like, it's just really goofy when they're just... when the body just kind of... Boop.
I've got the 75% reduction on those flashbangs, and it's still bright as hell.
The reduction is just duration, not of brightness.
No, I know, but it lasts the same amount of time.
Oh, did they fuck it up again?
It shouldn't.
It was messed up in the beta, too.
Is someone grabbing Bert, or...?
No, he's in, like, the worst spot. He's very surrounded.
Did you just the wall?
You should still help. Yeah, actually, try doing that.
Huh? No, he's...
Yelled him through the wall, and...
I don't have Inspired.
But you did. You found a different build, I forgot.
Yep.
Should have brought the Inspired build.
I wanted to show off the turret build.
You failed.
Is this a dozer? Oh god, hi!
Alright, guys, like... Let's leave now?
Yeah, run. Let's go. Make a run for the van.
I missed by a quarter of a centimeter.
Lol. Here, I'm coming back to get you. Or, John, do you want to?
I got it.
Alright, I'll start heading to the van.
Cover once, there's a dozer.
Where?
Right.
Reasonable.
I'll ask.
Froki, no! Ow. But I love you.
Spacebar!
Sean, don't spacebar me. Right when you spacebarred me, I got flashbang. I hate you.
Oh, that's what I can do! I can go kill some kids right now!
Damn it, Bert.
Oh, wait, I gotta update that. Damn it.
I'm actually using it. Right now.
Did you just say it's goofy? Because it's godly.
I was reading chat.
Just remember, guys.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. Godly. It says godly, not goofy. Do you see two O's there? Because I don't.
I don't even see an F in there.
I don't either.
Remember,
John just creates words out of lines.
It's your opinion. It's his choice.
Yeah.
Let me go do the deal, because I am the least threatening of us all.
No.
Forgot. John, did you say are we streaming the GTA update on Tuesday?
Yeah, I think. Well, not
Wednesday.
Why Wednesday, though?
Then that's a whole week.
It's 20 hours.
Oh, it released on Tuesday. Sorry, got days mixed up.
Wouldn't it be more wise to just do it the day it releases?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, actually, no, because if we learn, like, what things are, we can show it off.
Pretty good, Troy. Thank you for asking.
Yeah, but people usually like to watch blind reactions to stuff, like, or while they're waiting for the update to download, it's like, hey,
you guys complain.
Can watch this fucker.
Like, 5 streams a week. That's why we cut it. Shit.
What?
No, we didn't. No one complained. We cut it because we were gonna have people make YouTube stuff.
Why did the cops immediately start?
What just happened?
There's always a channel.
The cops just the cops ambushed.
Just put them out.
There's a friggin' sting.
Yeah.
The sting operation.
And
good.
And people did complain. I got
no.
Not in the chat.
No,
but...
literally the announcement states that we're cutting it because of YouTube content.
No, I mean staff complaint.
No staff complained.
They did to me. After stream, I'll tell you, 3 fucking people then were like, John, this is getting too tiring. Slow it down.
Yeah, I'll bring the meth down back down to the van.
There was a time when we were streaming for 6 or 5 days a week.
Guys, there's money in here if we want it.
We do.
They were right, John. You said grab that. That doesn't make any sense because literally, like, the first like two streams of the week were just you doing single player stuff.
Yeah, and then we started just using it as group days.
Well, then why not go back to single player?
Because that gets tiring for me by myself.
Hey, John, that's why I exist.
But then it's not single player.
Eh, I could theoretically do single player.
Breaching. I have C4 on this build, by the way. There's no reason for us to be drilling shit.
Does anyone want to see a pseudo-review, pseudo-let's play of Bubsy 3D? Because
yes.
I could do that.
God damn it, and Skype, stop trying to get me to buy Viagra.
Why do you have that as one of your go-to ads? Actually, let me check Skype to see if that's one of mine.
That was once for you.
Let me see. Yeah, ours synced up at one point. Let me see. Nope, I don't have a single ad, so.
I don't know why Skype decided to add ads.
Yep.
No, where's the taser? Where's the taser?
No,
in your rectum.
Right.
Damn it.
Well.
The fuck? Oh, more hand sanitizer.
That would have worked if the sniper hadn't got me before I picked him up.
Yeah. Thanks for trying, though.
Man, you're having a bad day with snipers.
Yeah, they're just hating me today for no good reason.
Snipers hate everyone.
Damn it, Bert.
Is he back finally?
John, you're our only hope. He's not in Skype, but he's playing.
Me too.
You're cancer.
I won't sustain escape.
Why? Is there no more bags?
No.
Just go. Just go. Just go.
Go, 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 go.
Not that hard. Not that easy to hit.
Yeah, I know, but we are.
Just be there.
Ah.
Wait, Waltz, you know about the safes, right?
Yes, I played during that safe update.
No, 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 you know about the new safes.
They're free now.
That was easy. Nice work. Unfortunately,
what?
You just told me the FBI has nabbed the remaining
They're free now.
New safes.
Huh?
All of them?
Starting from today forward, any safes that come out are free. Like, you don't
the first free safes come around on the 24th.
You don't need to pay to open them.
Oh. So they just you can to get them to drop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Hey, everyone, how you doing?
Escape! Yay!
Chick up quiet.
And now we wait for Bert.
Just kick him.
No, that would be mean.
Because he's actively playing. Kinda.
From what it sounds like he's been idle for the past 30 minutes.
No, 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 he's just been he's just hasn't been talking. He's been in the chat. Like, in the in-game chat.
Shit, we actually have a lot of bags.
It's obvious someone's holding him at gunpoint and forcing him to play.
I'll go up and open the doors.
Probably true.
Hashtag shoot the Brett.
Why did you say that in game chat, John?
What?
You said you've got C4 in game chat, too.
Did I?
Like, you held the push-to-talk button down.
Wait, the toggle deployable button and the push-to-talk button are the same? Oh,
honestly, I wouldn't be surprised like, for you, because you, like, rebound a lot of shit,
no,
John.
No, I didn't touch those. Hey, Sokol!
No, you rebind a lot of shit. I wouldn't be survived. I wouldn't be surprised if you accidentally
rebound
it.
Brandon wouldn't survive.
I wouldn't survive it. No way. I wouldn't survive your rebinding.
Well, he didn't put
the rebinding of Isaac.
it's just the game about reprogramming controls for the game.
Yep.
Come on.
I had to do that with my. I actually have played the Binding of Isaac controller. Because I didn't know there was another way out.
How does that feel? I never thought about that.
Take the bag and run!
What,
I mean,
playing
no,
with
I...
a controller?
No, no, with a Steam controller.
No, oh. No, not a Steam controller, a GameCube controller.
Oh.
That doesn't sound like a horrible idea.
Are we gonna get the last bag or.
Well, yeah. That's the one.
No, we're gonna leave it
money.
So that.
Well, I don't know.
Here, I'll carry the bag, John.
All right, I'll throw it up. Actually, shit, I'm a transporter.
I know I do, but
actually, I'm gonna see if like Cindy saves have just shot up in price.
Why'd you put it over there? It was the opposite side, John.
I just threw it up.
John, it's on the other side of the barrier.
Waltz has it already.
Okay, you know, good.
It's got a little ledge there for a reason.
Yep, I was right. Cine Safe just shot up in price.
Not surprised. How much they got?
So did a lot of the other. $1.26.
Holy shit.
I can sell my four.
I have
never
gonna
get
see.
The Jimmy
you,
Safe's going
see.
For 16. Wolf's going for 24. Yeah, it looks like prices for safes are suddenly gonna start going up, so I'm gonna start selling this shit fast.
Alright. Okay, that was better.
Say that now, but,
So, do we want to stealth the last day? I've got a stealth build,
yes.
So I could do it.
It's rats, Walt.
It's rats.
It's literally fucking Highway Massacre. Let's stealth it, guys.
I mean, by that I mean don't let anyone open the cases but me, because at least then you guys can kill shit. Make me not die.
Death is not an option for Waltz. Hello?
Goodbye.
Jesus Christ, you guys keep getting fucking quiet.
I don't know. Okay, don't question me.
Okay, the Mendo.
The convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Don't question me, Shia LaBeouf.
Oh, I'll question you all I damn well want.
That's not cancer.
It's not Batman either. Batman.
That's true. The Batman.
Because I'm a Batman. Where the fuck is this?
Your
that? Oh, Brett's finally
you know,
back.
I don't think that this is something the police would actually do. But that's probably the Mendozas doing it.
What?
What are we on about?
Putting the C4 in the money.
Yeah, no, that's Mendoza's.
The police would probably put the C4 on the money if they were to do it.
Well, the C4 would be the money.
Wait, no, isn't it the FBI is working with the Mendozas?
Yeah, potentially. But the FBI would not kill that many innocents over this.
Possibly. We can't say yes or no. This is the payday universe.
Well,
things don't make sense.
Money.
It's just not necessarily the right answer.
I've got an insane fucking defense line here.
What about the other side, John?
They don't come from the other side.
Yes, they do, John.
As much.
Until you start escaping, that is.
Oh yeah, we're not there yet.
Except we are.
Oh yeah, John, have you, like, done the whole reconsidering TeamSpeak thing?
Quiet.
What's wrong, John? TeamSpeak is actually more efficient than Skype.
No, he's reconsidered trying it again.
He's considered reconsidering it.
Yeah. I'm kind of questioning your statements here.
No, literally, he's reconsidering, like, trying it. Again.
No, he's reconsidering
that I can set up that I admin for, so...
Yes.
But we would need, like, a rusty server.
John, yeah. One thing at a time. First, you need to actually verify that you like TeamSpeak.
I mean, I've been using it a lot with Overkill.
You have it installed?
Yeah, I do too.
You do, John, or do not?
I do.
Cancer!
I have the latest version.
Guys.
Everyone's gonna have
the
latest
version. Cloaker. My door?
Yes, Brandon.
The way the cloaker died, his head is in your crotch. And you were just
that's
getting sucked off by a dead cloaker.
I mean, considering I'm a female, winkety wonkety.
What I miss?
Ah, Pokey!
That's twice now.
I'm gonna go kill some preteens.
Good.
Also, John, I'm almost max level for the killer.
Oh, damn.
Jesus!
That was a lot more cloaker. Just saved me from a cloaker. Why are you guys over there?
It was a lot. There was, because we were, I was going over to save Retro because he was down, and I didn't see all the cops because of a smoke grenade.
Yep, and they emerged from the Silent Hill.
Let's get back
to all the time for that mouse.
I can't! Right. There's a thing called you're down without being able to shoot.
Oh, do you not have your gun?
No, I have my gun. It's just that I've been shot at after I was down.
He did.
Why is there a bag over there?
Left, because for some reason.
I thought we were supposed to be bringing it to the other one because. Yeah, but the icon wasn't on my screen. It was just the escape icon.
Red.
It didn't have the, like, delivery icon.
Like French.
I think we've got hostages, John.
We're gonna John's fault.
And it's all John's fault.
No, it's Jackie's fault.
Yeah, nope. It's obviously my fault.
You shouldn't have been over there in the first place.
Alright. This time,
and my game crashed.
Good!
As soon as the heist fails, my game crashed. Oh,
classic payday.
So did Brett's.
No, Brett's here.
No, his is here.
It showed that he failed.
Ha.
Man, I can't.
Wait, is level 5 or level 6 the max?
What? Walt?
Your lobby's corrupted.
Well, we're on day 3, so I'll reset after the heist. I feel like we're gonna be really fucked up. Head for the bus,
keep your heads low, and move. Are we?
It's alright, we got this.
Do we?
We can go the distance. Yes.
Let's get down to business.
I was just saying, but it's rats, day 3. How hard can you fuck that up?
They found a way.
Well, two people went the opposite direction because one was trying to save the one that was stupid.
Okay,
and then everyone else tried to save
it. It didn't have a delivery icon at all.
It's never a delivery icon. It's just go to the fucking helicopter next to the bridge.
Yeah, no, Waltz is right. There is no icon for that.
It's kind of obvious that you're supposed to take it to the helicopter.
Not really.
Well, kind of.
Especially since there's the ace plat. Is it Dubai?
Oh, everything's gone.
Yeah, but there's two helicopters, so I mean.
Ee woo, wee woo.
There's also the one that specifically says that he's here to pick up the bags.
I didn't even hear
that
it.
That is true.
And the one that we spawned with stays there the entire time.
Sheesh, I have situational awareness. Get out.
I know it would be sort of extreme. Wouldn't the cops were to, like, you know, kind of...
What, shoot down the helicopter?
Possession of that helicopter? Yeah,
if
maybe.
If the ace pilot, would you shoot it down and get secure more bags?
Yeah. Also, the one that brings us in, it looks like a news chopper. And the one is the same one that it takes us out too. And there are always lots of news choppers around this kind
guys,
of thing.
Guys, the bags are all in the helicopter, or are all in the bus if you guys want to grab them.
Stuff in place.
I'm still opening the cases.
I'm still pissed that I'm not going to get any of the reward out of this.
I'll talk to Joe Kim in the next meeting about lobby corruptions. Actually, it's more of a Tobias thing, but still.
Seeing as it has been fixed since the beta, I don't think it's getting fixed.
All cases have been opened. We can start moving them now.
Yeah, do that. I've got sentry covering the location.
Where's the delivery chopper?
It'll come down over near where that sentry is at.
Where is it?
The sentry. Situational awareness, Chuck.
This one right here on top of the truck.
Yes.
Okay, cool. I didn't.
Oh, John.
Know multiple ones. Shush.
What?
John.
What?
I know I explained to Kane what the fog is meant to do, but do you know what the fog does in this in Dead by Daylight?
Nope.
White fog shields the survivors. Vision. Black fog shields the killer.
What is that game anyway?
It's Evolve.
Basically 4v1.
It's what Evolve 1.
One person plays as a serial killer, the other four
have
to play as survivors.
But it's good. Instead of being cancer.
Well, it's funny.
My face when I'm the only one trying to accurately explain it.
There's a Friday the 13th game on Kickstarter with that exact same concept and idea.
Yep.
Yeah, we know. But guess what game is kind of done?
Miser.
Well, yeah, but at least there's like a working, like playable thing as opposed to...
Yeah, I mean, Dead by Daylight's only a few days from release.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I mean.
Like
hence the reason it's probably done. Like, done in a playable form. And they're just finishing up.
Another bug is as opposed to another using the Steam overlay, that. You can't actually hit the return, the click to here, the return tab to game. It's weird.
That's why you just use escape.
I just
shifted. I know, but it's just weird.
Yeah, you can also just do that.
You can also just not give a shit, and Alt F4, and never play again.
That's a lie.
No, you could do that.
You could do that, but then you'd be terrible.
No one.
Is that all the money?
I
should be.
Okay, let me just pop it in, and then we should be good. Run. Shit, Dozer. Shit, I don't have the reload wall running thing. I kinda do.
Hey.
Sweet.
We'll wrap off a DLC. I will make a non-cancerous build. Actually, that build wasn't terrible.
Are we like only doing loud heists at this point?
I was actually gonna take us to a cell phone next.
Which one?
Oh, joy.
What's the chat vote?
Alright.
I'm just saying, but you guys have gone way over the scheduled time.
Doesn't matter.
Good.
We're 15 minutes over.
Kill everything.
I didn't even know I could do this.
God, I can't seem to find those people.
Wait, do you just get the over 9,000 saw automatically now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Can akimbos.
I noticed the akimbo. Why is it
yep.
the... Never mind, I'm just not gonna bother. Burglar if we're gonna do a stealth heist.
Someone's fallen into one of my traps. What an idiot.
Looks like you're a doofus.
Swoos.
Swoos right in. Swoos.
Another sucker fell into my bear trap.
Good. We still need that thing where he does the spin attack with the bear trap. Okay. Is there a new lobby open?
That's what I'm wondering.
Oh no.
That's a lie.
What?
You're a lie.
So someone told me that the, where are they? Offshore paydays are permanent.
They are.
Well, where are they?
Bottom left.
Crime net.
No, they're not.
They are.
No, they aren't, John. I'm looking right now.
So am I. Scroll over to the left.
They're not there, John.
They are. I'm looking right at it.
Don't tell John.
Looking right at it too, John.
His business?
Look at the stream wall.
Let me see.
Are you already in a lobby?
No.
A hobby lobby.
Well, if he was in a lobby, he wouldn't be able to be looking at CrimeNet.
That's not accurate. If he was host.
They were hosting it, yeah.
Well, if he was hosting, yeah, but...
I am now in Infamy level 3.
Oh god, I just opened CrimeNet and it's just... There's just so much. So many servers.
It's just too much.
Ah, god damn it!
Like, literally, you open CrimeNet and the entire city is just, like, heists. It's not even like there's any, like, blank spots or anything. Just... And yes, it is sitting right in the corner. Where it always is.
Error item does not exist on the screenshot wall.
What? Hang on. Refresh the page.
What?
Refresh the page.
Oh wow, this actually works out. Doing four stories on hard, because I am literally...
Oh no, chat's voting on the heist. This
down
is
to
well
nothing.
Huh.
Hey, yeah, no.
That's fucking weird. Oh.
Yeah, I told you it's not there, John!
Wait, are you serious? It's not there?
Did they remove it?
What the hell?
Oh, it's there for me. Oh,
no, shit. It's there for John, it's there for me.
Oh. Don't have any offshore to gamble with.
I love how long it took you to figure out, John. Well, I love how long.
Well, you never go Infamous. I don't know these things.
Or stores.
This is just so I can make the lobbies, not the limericks we're doing.
We should do it just for free XP.
I mean, you need it. Bert needs it.
No, not really. I'm not hard.
Honestly, I really don't need it.
I said Bert.
I don't need it.
I know. I'm just saying that I don't. You horse.
You horse.
Oh, bank. But I can't go to the bank.
What about
Holy
bank
crap.
Go?
Yep, they could just bleed to death. That's awesome.
I love bleeding to death. It's my favorite
yeah.
after school
no,
activity.
I just
knock them down and walk away. They
yep,
just
I basically
death.
Just wiped this entire team of survivors. I have a bunch of upgrades for my bear trap, and it just, like, instantly kills them. If they even escape from the bear trap, good luck. They're already in the bleeding out state. No one can find the person that was bleeding out to save them, so they just bled to death.
That's actually
what
really
is that
good.
Game? What is that game? Tell me. Like, nobody explained.
Dead by Daylight. Basically, you're four... You either play as one of four survivors who's trapped in a horror themes kind of setting, like either woods, or like a... abandoned farm or a meat or like a hillbilly swamp or whatever.
Plant.
Yeah, a processing plant. And basically there's another person that plays as the killer. Basically at least on the current map, you have to as the survivors, you have to find and activate 5 out of 8 generators to escape. Huh? Yeah, there's a mansion.
Okay, yes, okay, oh, no, awesome. Never mind. I've seen the game. I just didn't know it was called Dead by Daylight.
It's actually called Dad by Dogfish.
I will find you
now, I will
and shove that dogfish up your ass.
From what I've seen, I will say
I need to look
Dead
up a
by
of a
Daylight.
We've got 8 people
Dead by Daylight
time.
Would be way better than the Friday the 13th game, But I will say the Friday 13th game already has better kills than Dead by Daylight.
Alien Isolation has better kills than Dead by Daylight.
That's true.
Like, Alien Isolation has almost 1,000 animations.
I am a serial killer. I want to be, like, murdering people, not, like, sticking them on a hook.
You do realize there is a lore to the game and why it's, like, this way, right?
Yeah, 1 second.
Well, I didn't. Now I do. I haven't been avidly following the game. The first time I saw anything about it was yesterday's stream.
John, you're still in a server, right?
From a character standpoint, yes. It makes sense. The current killer is basically kind of like a butcher, and he's basically putting his prey onto the, or a hunter and butcher, he's basically just putting his prey on the meat hook.
Thank y'all.
I guess that's the hook of the game.
We're doing the thing now?
Kill yourself.
Rest not here.
I just got
we're
the
waiting
invite.
For Bert.
I just got the invite, okay?
John, what do you need to do?
I've spent 10 minutes
stop yelling at me.
I've spent the last 10 minutes trying to make a chat mask, but I can't say make chat mask because everyone's talking.
No.
Nobody cares about you chat. No.
I mean, I don't care.
Nobody really cares about us.
According to the FBI database, I'm still Wolf.
Yeah, no, it was being weird for me.
I played far more
as Sydney than as I had as Clover, and yet it still showed, at least yesterday, it showed me as Clover.
I have it.
Yep, still does.
Alright, chat, are we ready to make a mask?
But,
oh,
Brett.
This is going to be fun.
Oh, they
want
to
yes.
The
another reason why they like the killer puts him on a hook is to appease the entity.
Steve
it's Slenderman.
Alright. Yes.
Which right, is like okay. those all tendril right. things that come out of nowhere.
It's Slenderman. Tendrils, Slenderman,
or
Cthulhu.
This is our starting.
Wait, we're gonna be shooting gorillas, not again.
No, the cops are gonna be shooting gorillas.
This look in the lobby. This is the mask.
Trump is gonna build a wall around those gorillas to make them pay for it.
make it shiny pink.
It's up to chat, not you.
I know. I'm just suggesting.
Wait, can we shoot John?
Well, we got two. Star, mask,
all right.
Chrome, blue, material, captain,
I would
boy,
just like to say, if a child runs up to John, I am legally obligated to shoot him in the face.
I'm legally.
You're legally obligated to shoot John in the face, no matter what, anyways.
I'm legally obligated to cut people in half whenever I feel like it. So I mean.
Yeah, Chucky, there you go, the shiny pink gorilla.
Yay!
I love my shiny pink gorilla. I named him Sparkles.
Sparkle. I love how all of your chat creation masks are labeled chat creation blank less than 3.
Yeah, because I love our chat. Are we good with just shiny pink death gorilla, and then we'll build the other one?
I want to see it.
Or maybe...
Yeah, okay.
I'm waiting to show up on the stream.
You're gonna see it in the lobby.
Also, how do you name masks?
You just double-click the title on the equipped one.
I did not know this.
Star. You can do that with weapons too.
Oh, that's actually really useful.
John, why don't you make a spacebar mask?
It's not a bad idea, actually.
It'll cause. Oh my god.
What's the starved from? Someone's saying the Starved Mask. I don't know the Starved.
Slav's Sitting Mask?
Is it from a DLC?
It's a pretty... Does he mean pattern? Maybe?
Star?
Let me scan through them.
It said Starved Mask, Chrome Blue.
Let me see.
Star.
I'm just scanning them right now. Up the star. It's normal, right next to... It's in the row starting with the Shogun.
Oh, shit. There it is. I
found it. Oh, okay.
God damn.
Well, that's pretty,
what's it look
pretty
like?
Creepy, actually.
Dude, it's like an anorexic clown.
Yep.
All right, chrome blue material.
Oh, so it's one of the original Crime Fest masks.
Don't make fun of anorexic clowns. No. They're very sensitive.
Captain War pattern. What's Captain War look
like?
Well,
it's their fault they're anorexic.
Shit.
Well, guess what? Some people are forced to become clowns, alright? You're being racist.
What's a Captain War pattern from?
I wasn't even talking about clowns. I was talking
about
anorexic.
Wasn't that one of the, like, World War One or World War Two? Like,
well, you're still racist.
It might be.
Are anorexic people a race?
Yes.
Don't think that's true, actually.
They are now.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's too bad.
Captain War and red, dark red color. Red, dark red. Doing it.
John fell in love with it on accident.
I want to see this.
I'm wearing it in-game. Take a look.
Yeah,
that's fucking beautiful. Spider Mastermind always makes the best masks.
That's
every
pretty
time
neat, actually.
Spider
Honestly,
Mastermind,
I feel
like
he
favorite.
Spends his time coming up with them. Like, that's
Spider
what he
Mastermind,
does.
You're my favorite.
Here, we'll do.
I am my own favorite.
We'll do
though.
Pink Gorilla of Death first, and then we'll do.
He looks so furious.
And then we'll do Captain War for the final one.
Captain War.
Alright, Chucky, you and me are gonna have to carry hardcore on this one.
Why?
Because they're both level 0.
I hate everyone.
They both just infamy.
You're both cancer.
I've got body bags. Shit, I have 2 of them, right? I sure.
Wait, hang on, what am I bringing?
Bring Ekums. Are your Ekums upgraded?
No.
You bring body bags, you cancerous piece of shit, and I'll bring Ekums then.
You're cancer.
I mean, that would be nice, but it's a very specific job and would probably only last as long as Payday lasts.
What, being cancer?
No, being the mask creator.
Well, they announced Payday 3 yesterday, so...
Yeah, but is
not
it going to be
yesterday?
Good?
Not yesterday. It was like a week ago.
It was like a week. It was the same. I think it was the same day as.
Same day that the update 100 got announced.
So
yep.
Then that was Tuesday or Monday. That was a week. I got a little idea for
how to lift the money out of there. It felt like a week.
Like, I have a workshop of masks and all at your HQ. Huh, we don't have one of those yet.
That would actually be interesting. You know,
okay,
it'd be
yeah,
nice if they had more mask options
if we're gonna
than
do
GTA.
More Dead by Daylight.
What, Brandon?
I said we gotta find something else if we're gonna use if we're gonna do more Dead by Daylight.
What do you mean? Find
what
something
do you mean?
Else?
The fucking Skype box. It keeps making me miss my kills.
Yeah,
that's
why we should use
that
TeamSpeak.
Of it, you ding dong.
I or can't close it. It's a damn thing that's always there.
You can close it.
No, you Alt Tab close it and then. Like to
or,
another
no,
window, and then you open the game again.
Don't have to
no.
worry about it again.
The thing, okay, I can't because it's like, even if I close Skype, it fucking is still there. It's like the thing that still shows your icon in like the time.
No. Go to a different window than Skype.
No, I
close out of it.
No, it's always there though. That's the issue.
What do you mean it's always there? Yeah, there's literally like a Windows X button that you can just.
That closes gone. The call in my experience.
No, the end
no.
call button was the call.
We have no idea. Payday 3, we have no idea.
Payday 3, literally no idea.
They just announced that they're producing it.
It's not coming out for a while, I would guess.
Well, considering they're supporting Payday 2 until the end of 2017, I would say not for a couple years.
And which is that's when Walking Dead launches?
Knowing my luck, will be like the same week as GTA 6, and I'll just be like, oh, good.
Realistically speaking, I would not expect Payday 3 until 2020.
But would you expect the Spanish Inquisition, John?
Of course.
Yes. Nope, because it's dead.
Oh.
Am I dead?
Does that still do it,
John? Am I a ghost? Am I a ghost in the shell?
Ha!
So,
are you a flash drive?
No! I know I'm a hard drive.
Alright, everybody ready?
Get out of here, you dongle.
I'm not masked up yet.
Hey, I'm very sensitive about my dongle.
Stop being not Jennifer Lawrence. I don't know.
I only saw four.
You're being a bit offensive. I just think that.
Get out of here, Jennifer Lawrence.
No. I'm pretty sure you just triggered Jennifer Lawrence.
Oh, now we're gonna get sued by the FBI.
Why are we getting sued by the FBI for making Jennifer Lawrence feel bad?
Because that's the last time. That's what happened last time. Somebody FBI. Somebody triggered her. She called the FBI. Remember what the fuck?
Wait. When the FBI triggered Jennifer Lawrence,
somebody get the other pager.
Yeah,
I'm on the other pager.
No, nobody's on the other pager.
Blinky.
Nobody was on the other pager, John. I was on a pager, and I guess you decided. I didn't see you above me, so I thought you were on the other one.
Well, shit.
That is your fault, John.
That was actually your fault.
I'm actually gonna do the diamond heist, because that's what Rhodes requested.
Oh.
So we're gonna do some museum sneaky.
Dank memes.
With level zeros, that's fabulous.
Should be fine, probably.
Stealth is fine with, like, level zeros, usually. It's better to do...
Are you fucking serious?
What?
Moderately.
What?
Brandon,
you okay?
I think he
did you not just hear what he said?
No, I didn't.
What?
What?
Oh, somebody
stealth is good with level zeros.
Because they're confident.
Because they can actually do shit as opposed to just showing up and getting a bullet in the head and dying.
I don't know if this is already seen, but someone wants to know if we go to conventions.
Yes, I was about to answer that. And I said I go to conventions every so often because they're near me.
I went to... Literally the last convention I went to is Comic Con last summer.
I mean, if you're asking,
My goal is to go to E3.
Was that this year's PAX East or PAX West?
Watch. Maybe.
Asking if we organize like Rusty Chain's meetups and meet and greets at conventions. We're nowhere near.
We have enough members to do something.
Oh yeah, we
would love to in the future, but no.
I mean, maybe in a couple years.
We have people that like us, but so far it's just like 10.
I mean, I like me.
I mean, we're actually up to an average of 10 per stream, which is pretty good, because, like, last month we were averaging 2 per
You know what? That's enough for us to be at conventions, I think. Let's do it.
John, can we get an office?
I sent out one. Multiple times.
I'm aware. I'm just bringing it up now, for no reason.
Like, we had it before even you were here.
I know.
Everybody ready? Cool.
Yes. Yeah.
Can I drink paint?
Yeah, sure.
I want to drink paint.
Dude, same.
Can I do that live?
No, actually drink bleach paint.
Will you be mad if I do that live on stream, John?
I mean, we would have just made a snuff film, but it would be more like a snuff radio show.
No, that'd be more like a snuff suicide.
That's what a snuff film is. It's
no, it's not. No.
It's when you...
Snuff film is like forcibly killing someone.
Killing
film.
Somebody.
Not necessarily, it's when you release a movie in which someone actually dies on screen. It doesn't matter who actually does the killing. A snuff film can be you can get mauled by like a bear and use that footage in your film.
How would you be able to use your own footage if you're himself getting mauled
well,
by a bear.
No, if somebody got mauled by a bear, and then they used the bear footage.
Just in your ghost film. Form, which you uploaded to YouTube?
From what I've heard, there's never been an actual recorded, like, instance of a snuff film being, like, released, but someone has died because of an injury that happened in a shot that was used in the final.
Here's apparently the definition of a snuff film. A pornographic movie of an actual murder.
Damn it, Shrekky.
Fair enough.
Oh, sweet. Now I know what I'm going for.
Damn it, Bert.
Do you have dreams of that?
Yes.
All right. We can tell why your internet's not loading because you're obviously looking up snuff films right now.
No, like I need to look into it. My internet has been finicky all day.
Yeah, that seems like a problem.
Yeah, even the Wikipedia definition is more like you're killing these people so that you can get like black market money, basically.
I love black market money. Yeah, I just lost connection.
Rip. All right, let's rock.
Include a motion picture genre that depicts the actual murder of a person or people without the aid of special effects for the express purpose of financial exploitation.
Yep, so it could be an exploitation film.
Why are we looking up
porno.
I have looked up weirder shit on this stream.
This is why Brandon exists.
Yeah, to freaking fulfill your dirty fantasies.
I mean, I have those. I don't
not just to fulfill them, but to create them.
I must
create
murder
like
people.
Your stick fantasy. A boner in them. Oh god, why?
Is this real life?
No.
Or no.
It's just a meme.
It's only elegant when me and Kane do it. That's the issue.
Since I met you guys, my life has been a meme.
It's accurate.
Wait, were you referencing David F. the Dentist?
Oh.
The fuck is that?
Yeah,
my god, John.
What?
How do you not know David?
That's like a classic YouTube thing.
That's not just classic, that's one of the inceptions of the YouTube shit.
Yep. Is this real life?
Oh yeah, no, that was her.
Yeah.
God, John.
I didn't know what it was fucking called, but I know...
It's a kid who got like...
I have
like
a dollar in
John, I just looked at the chat. Rusty Chains investigates the dark web tonight on Twitch.
I mean, shit, there are actual streams to do that. Fuck it! I'll do it the Tor browser! Let's fucking rock, man!
Shit, Sam.
Alright, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it right now. You don't know. No, let's save that for Halloween.
We're not doing that.
I mean,
John,
I know a guy that does
why
it. I know it. Or I don't
we
know. I know like a streamer that does like a weekly dark web stream.
John, you just like to poop on everybody's butt.
John, stop pooping on us.
Basically, he gets like viewers to like send in things like, "Hey, what website should I go to?" And people just send him like fucked up sites.
MyLittlePony.org.
Whoa! Hasbro.org /MyLittlePony/die.
/die.
In a hole.
John.
Die in / in a hole.
John, just promise
I've
me
I've got
this.
The last two right next to me, John.
You, John, just promise me that one day you will do a Pony Island stream.
I don't even know if that
to
is.
Completion.
What is Pony
it's
Island?
It's a game, John.
Well, yeah, I figured
it it's no, John, if you say more than Pony Island is a game, it ruins everything.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna say anything else. Someone's caught.
Someone getting that, John?
I'm gonna look it up so I can understand what this is, but I'm not gonna say anything.
Oh, you mother... You just had to, didn't you?
The guys.
Fuck? Killed someone.
John.
It's fine.
John.
Hey,
John.
Okay, thanks
for calling.
Oh.
John.
What?
I can smell you breathing.
That's creepy as fuck.
I don't think that's a thing.
Yeah, John, do Pony Island.
What is that?
What is Pony Island?
You don't get to know until you play. That's the problem.
Like, no, John, you have to go into this completely blind or else it ruins the immersion.
Alright.
Immersion.
It's the same thing with Kanawa Shoujo.
What?
You know, it should be a kind of fun stream is Katamari Damacy.
Oh god. That's been done so many times though, but I love it.
I know, I love that game so much. Fuck!
I was about to shoot you.
I have never played a Katamari game.
That was me. No, I saw the camera, I just have to run underneath it. So. Follow me.
This one's marked by Gensec.
No, Katamari is actually a really good game.
I have $1.01, what should I play?
Cancer.
Got an anime.
So something pornographic.
Where do I take
Wait, buy all the Sakura Clicker DLC.
Take the bags.
Holy crap, good point.
Take the bags over this way to the stairs and then throw them out.
I know. Come with me.
Please, just buy all the Sakura Clicker DLC.
Buy a snuff film.
I'm getting like partial spotted every time I pass through here.
Ravioli.
What? Bring me the formioli. Are the lasers down?
Nope. I think they are.
There's no lasers.
Yes, there are.
There's lasers.
Sensors on this? Yeah. Oh.
There are lasers.
Someone would love... Okay, apparently someone would still love to see a weird MMO stream.
Rory's got
Yeah, we have that planned.
And chivalry. Yep.
That's also planned.
There's a civilian coming, guys. So, get out.
Well, what's the weird MMO?
Yeah, give us
an idea. We went over this last night. Where were you?
I wasn't in the thing last night, if you didn't notice.
I don't give a shit. You're supposed to go back and watch all the streams.
Other side.
Oh, yeah.
I usually do that.
I forgot that there was already a drop-off point.
I feel like I'm one of the only people that actually does that.
That does what?
I go back and watch pretty much every stream.
What's happening? Why?
I have no clue.
What? Who triggered it? I didn't.
Brett, I can't buy all the Sakura Clicker DLC because they're all $1.
Police detect a broken camera? Who broke the camera?
I had to break the camera because a sieve was detected in front of me.
Brandon! I know it's very positive, but next week you should do Sakura Clicker.
Why?
That's John's job.
Because John is too scared to stream it.
I'm not too scared.
You know what, Brandon?
I'm just not sick like you fuckers.
Go play PUBG 3D, unless you want me to do it.
No! Nobody should have to resort to that.
I have it, and I've played it before.
He's playing it willingly.
Wait. Do you have, like, the PlayStation 1 version of PUBG 3D?
Yeah.
I feel sad for you.
I'm holding it right now in my hand.
He's in the middle of a playthrough.
Oh. Partially.
Idiot.
How can you play through PUBG 3D?
I mean, I do. I'm clicking the button. I have to put the cancer away first.
Just like actually holding that is giving him is like he's developing cancer. It's holding PUBG 3D.
Oh, I thought I was giving him a hard on.
I also own a copy of ET.
No PUBG game
right now.
Yes. Because every time I try to join, it crashes.
Delicious.
I'm trying to think of the other shitty games I have. I have Biathlon, 2006 or something?
Yeah.
Hey, you can get the Steam controller on sale.
No, I think it was 2003, actually.
I thought it was 2001.
It might be 2001. It's pretty cancer, honestly.
I'm trying to think of a universally hated game that I own, but I can't think of any.
Let's see. List off some of your more cancerous games. Are you fucking serious?
Guys,
what the hell? Why am I getting 13 frames per second? This is not okay.
Yeah, that area is known to have optimization issues for some people.
Like, just that freaking corner.
Is your guys high fucking up? Almost
so give me a list of your more cancerous games.
Give me one second, I gotta go look at my shelf.
Okay. Stream Kanawa Shoujo and see what the reaction is. It's, okay, the first issue is this is a fabulous game. The second issue is that it's made by 4chan.
Oh.
Oh.
But But that's all the information I'm giving you until you play it. Camera?
Cameras?
It's okay, I'm good at dodging cameras.
Is there a security room we can take out?
Yeah,
there's
that one
lots of security
big.
Rooms.
No, there's only one.
Yeah, but that takes down there's all the cameras so we don't have to worry about them.
I've seen several cameras. Why did you have to just walk through the wall there? Come on now. That's two pagers left, one. John?
Wait, how did he see me?
Wait, it's three now?
Now it's three.
I don't have any bags, but at least a body bag bag.
Chucky, what sees you?
I don't know. Nothing. It didn't say I was detected. I was in the middle.
Hostage. Police detected a hostage.
All right, we're 2 hours.
Police detected man laying on ground.
The guy was taking a nap, and so they're like, "Oh no, that's a hostage."
Oh, he's just taking a nap.
Like, the most cancerous game that I can find, because I'm looking at my shelf of, like, stuff on the 360.
Hang on.
But my most cancerous game I can find is the original, is the Xbox 360 Alone in the Dark.
Chat's talking
about... Oh, no!
Chat's talking about an amazing quote from me, and I don't remember saying
it. What was it? What?
Because I'm not as sick as you, fucker. Oh, wait, no, I did say that.
Well, no, you said plural. You said plural, like, 5 minutes ago.
Okay, hold on. John, what were you saying?
Nothing, we're good. Chat says run it loud if we fail again, and I think we'll probably do that.
Also,
who's fucking up, by the way?
Alone in the Dark 360 is bullshit.
I think all three of us have botched it once.
I haven't botched it yet.
That's a lie.
No, that's a truth.
I willingly bought Infestation Survivor Stories.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what that is.
Good.
Google it.
Don't.
I'm in the middle of
no,
hosting.
No, do Google it.
Doogle it.
Doogle it. Doogle it.
I mean, John, I could fail this for us if you really wanted to.
No. Why do you have grenades?
Complete the cycle! Complete it, Waltz!
Because it won't let me equip anything else.
Complete the cycle.
All the other grenades are level locked. No.
Complete the cycle, Waltz.
Wait, they're level locked? I didn't know that the grenades and throwables were level locked.
I thought I know javelins and... Sure.
Jingle.
Nice job, John.
Okay, so we can go
nice
loud.
Nice job. Did you just quit
level
the heist?
Zeros are good for stealth.
I'm the only one that hasn't failed the heist, though. Bob, you don't get
we're
it.
Going loud.
I'm the only one that hasn't yep. failed yet.
Good. Pretty neat, yo.
Yes, but I know you have a lot of
that's
experience.
That's pretty neat.
Gaming
that
in general.
Is pretty neat.
Well, isn't that just neat, though? I don't want to burn again, mommy.
Why is dog whining?
Please don't put me in the oven again.
No, you're going in the oven right now.
You're gonna slow roast.
Toot toot.
No, mommy, please. I don't want to go in the oven again.
You don't want to go in oven. The oven again? What happened the first time?
I got burned.
He spilled a single drop of milk.
Where chat knows our own quotes better than us.
Yeah, that's true.
I know pretty much all our quotes.
You forgot something you said literally 5 minutes ago.
I heard you say it!
Okay, Mafia 2 is back on Steam, finally.
You cancerous meme boat.
Someone says, talk about weird MMOs. There's a free-to-play fishing MMO.
Okay,
can we
yeah.
play it? Can we please play it?
I didn't know there was a market for that.
Wait,
all I remember is that Rory's doing Second Life, some furry game, a pony thing,
Second Life is all of those things already.
No, he's also. I think he's doing Hello Kitty.
By the way,
he's doing. Me and
Kitty
him
online.
And I. Me, him, and you are doing Hello Kitty online.
Nope.
Oh God.
I would.
My kitty would be the most badass
can.
Thing. My badass
that's not
kitty.
Gonna be hard.
I would just like to let you know that like. This mostly goes to John, but I hate everybody that has ever called me Berg, because now everybody in chat's doing it. Well, people in chat are doing it.
Your new nickname is Bert.
My name is not Bert.
My name is not Rick.
But in all seriousness, you can thank Kane for that.
I hate Kane so much.
Shit, I forgot to bring another anti-Winters weapon.
You're a cancer boat.
Did you bring one?
That's what you get for calling me Bert ever.
I'm not the one who usually takes care of him.
What is it? What's the button for changing firing type on your thing? On your weapons?
Thanks for destroying a nice statue, Jingle.
There we go.
I'm just destroying everything, honestly.
Bring the bags to security room.
Oh.
Where's the security room?
Where we're at.
Okay.
Fuck you, Waltz.
I will fuck stuff for you.
We need to get a picture of Brett with just the Obama Hope poster, but just have it say Bert.
Bort.
How about no? Don't give anybody any ideas about anything.
Bort.
Somebody please make it.
Do we have a picture of Brett, I can make one of my
give me a picture of it and I can do it. I have the Photoshop.
No.
Do it.
I just won't give you guys a picture of me.
I'm gonna ask
if that's
I'm
gonna ask Kane if...
Hey, can we have a picture of you?
I already know your name, so I can just find your Facebook.
We're all friends with
you. Yeah, I have your Facebook.
I don't have a Facebook, John.
I said with Brett.
But that was a lie, because I don't have a Facebook.
Fine, you're a lie.
Well, you could always...
I mean, I
do. You could always stop clouding the issues with facts.
No to Jesus!
I am Jesus, how'd you know?
Wow, that's a lie, and ooh, look, flashbang. Oh, I get it, because I can't see.
Who is Sergei Ivanov?
Pub.
Me.
You opened this to pubs?
Open it to pub? Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
Because he could end up breaking everything.
Wait, what the? What is farmersonly.com?
You really don't want to know.
What are we on about?
And why? And why do people want to make me a farmersonly.com? Yes!
Is that like the dating version of like the Farmer's Almanac or something?
Seems like it.
That's pretty neat. Because he's obviously a farmer.
Oh no! We're gonna sign up. Brett, we're gonna sign you. Brett, we're gonna sign you up for the.
You just gotta die.
We are going to sign you up for BlackSingles.com.
I am fine with this.
Because I am obviously single.
Give me your info.
That sounded really sketchy.
You have to make him sound as, like, appealing as possible.
Alright, Brett is female. He's looking for...
God, you're actually putting him on
He's looking for 4'6".
We should put his phone number in.
That's so specific.
What is your body type?
Ebony sex god.
I'm just gonna put portly. What is your eye? What is your eye color? Black ebony.
No. His eye color is soulless brown.
What is your hair color? Salt and pepper. Salt. So I can either do, salt and pepper or strawberry blonde.
I hate all of you so very much.
Is this a drop-down box? It's not
what
like a type.
What is your ethnicity? I'm gonna say South Asian East Indian.
So he's not black.
What is your education? Let's go with elementary.
Right, John, I'm gonna die now.
No, I say preschool.
Crow.
Chucky.
There is no way in hell am I telling Rory my phone number.
Chat says.
How often do you smoke?
Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I got an
How
idea.
How often do you drink frequently?
What are you going to use your friend's phone numbers that did the thing to you?
Chat says to make sure to know or to put on that Bert has a porn fetish.
Oh yeah, totally.
What is your marital status? What is your marital status? Widow. How many children do you have? Let's say three or more. What religion?
I'll name Tim.
What religion are you? Let's say
the Church of the Flying Spaghetti Monster. What is it called?
No. The Cult of the Invisible Pink Unicorn.
Where's
that? That is
a
real thing, by the way.
Okay, I'll just put Unitarian Universalist.
That's not even close, but I mean.
His country is obviously El Salvador.
El Salvador and his Asians.
Let's say he's from La Paz.
And I'm proud to be El Salvadorian.
What city do we want him to be from?
Washington, D.C.
Capital.
In El Salvador.
Washington, D.C. Try again, we were unable to find any cities.
No, just pick the capital. Pick the smallest village you can find in El Salvador.
Search okay. Google El for smallest village in El Salvador. We'll update you guys on his matches later.
No, fuck it. I'm just gonna find like one of those ancient like temples and say he lives there. Fuck it.
Yeah, hi, I'm from Mexico. I live in Chichen Itza.
What would you do if someone actually like made a pilgrimage and hiked up the fucking mountain
to find him?
Okay, now we just have to go there and place a picture of him.
Yes, we. No, it's just a Shinley John stick figure picture of him.
What the hell is La Paz in the region? Crap!
But the R is backwards.
You have the rest.
Fuck it, you're living in the Congo!
No, just say Egypt and then put Valley of the Gods or whatever, Valley of the Kings or whatever.
I feel like Brett's about to quit.
Here, I'll move these to the security room.
Great. Now, please, keep the cops away from the tomahawk.
Okay, you live in the Congo, you live in the region of Pool, and your city you're from is in Fono.
Is that a small John?
Your first name is Brett. What is your last name?
No, his first name is Bert.
Oh yeah, Bert. It's Bert.
No. The name is Paul Blurt.
Paul Blurt.
Okay, first name Paul, last name Blurt.
He's female.
His name is Bert. June 14th, 1924.
Well.
Choose a username. What do you want your username to be?
Because you're the.
Wait, can you put the birthplace on Titanic?
The sex machine 27. Oh damn it! I can't fit 27.
Okay,
birth the sex daddy. There we go. We got birth
the
sex daddy.
Brandon, make it birth the year.
Rory made one already.
I don't care. I'm making one myself.
We should
update you on
other.
Both of his matches later.
What? Okay, we need an email address.
Just wants like 10-minute emails.
Just make like a quick like Gmail and then send them there.
Spider Mastermind, you're not helping.
Oh, what's chat say?
Just put poor Bert.
Alright, I'm just gonna make a Yahoo. I'm gonna make a Yahoo email just to make this worse, because no one fucking uses a Yahoo email.
AOL.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, even better, but wait, don't you have to have like a service for that? Fuck it.
Yeah, just go get one of your old, like, friggin' trial discs.
pretty sure I broke all those purposely.
4 hours of free internet.
My mom still has her.
Oh boy, radical!
I remember those.
I cannot believe. You know what? I know what?
I'm setting you up.
I can't believe you guys are doing this.
Hi, Rory, you already were here. Oh, <yeah. laughs>
We're splitting you up, Bert the Sex Daddy.
Bert.
Alright, yeah, it's Bert the Sex Daddy. Why is he not splitting?
I just got close.
Okay, mail. Sign in.
Is there a medical bag anywhere?
I have one, but I got killed. Up. Oh my!
The captain will pull this one out!
Oh, fuck. That's pretty neat.
Chucky, why are you throwing bags that way? That's not right.
Because there's a million cops up there and I can't move.
That was a mask.
What?
The one that Sergei's wearing.
There's one slight problem with trying to view, with anybody else trying to view what you guys just did.
What?
You need to have an account on the website.
What?
Yeah, what? No, you have to have an account to look at something.
What do you, I'm confused what you're talking about.
The farmer's only thing.
We can't view the profile you're making unless we assigned it to a different account.
I'll just share screens, fuck it.
Huh. We'll do that after the
Bert, your Yahoo is currently, your birth date is pretty fucked. Apparently you've been dead for like 20 years.
You should check my Skype birth date, man, and see how old I am.
40?
Sure, let's go.
Fuck, we need an actual phone number.
You're acting so calm, you're just, sure.
We need a phone number, shit.
John, there's another bag, by the way.
I'm working on it. We're going to die in this hallway if we don't go kill the Winters now, I hope you guys know that.
Oh no, I hope you do.
Oh boy.
Honestly, John, we were better off stealthing this. Just saying.
No, we might be able to do this. Might.
I need revive.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, you're over there. Jesus Christ, somebody give me cover.
Sure, I'll give you cover. Cover of grenades! Grenades!
Wait, that's pretty neat. That's
well, little, because it, he hasn't dropped his fucking medic bag yet, and I'm gonna go down any second.
You want it?
No revives left.
I can't make a Yahoo.
Well, like I've asked for it four times.
I only heard you ask for it once, so.
I only heard one.
There, for Yahoo, we need an actual phone number. Let's see if AOL will let me make one.
You can just do Gmail.
Don't want to make a Gmail, though, that'll log me out.
Not true, you could log in another window like we did with all of the LSU accounts. Does anyone have ammo?
No, Walt does.
Johnny Binkle.
Waltz has one eyeball and I'm dealing with Winters.
New incognito window.
Oh, he just put it down, okay. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna grab the drill.
Okay.
You were gonna grab the drill.
Kane, I mean, Brett, we are almost there to setting you up on blacksingles.com.
That's pretty dank.
Why? Why not the farmers one?
Oh, no, Rory took care of the farmers.
Yeah, no, we're covering all bases. What about
hey,
black farmers?
The farmers are chasing.
This is stupid.
How did we get to this point in our lives?
Yes.
Rory, you need to remember that we can't look at the account. Unless we have an account of our own. We've
that
said this four times.
Shot.
Nah, he sent me the user account image.
Brokey! I'm out of ammo. This cloaker's gonna kill me.
I mean, you're not really dead.
Well, I mean...
Okay, Brett, you are about a 100-year-old female from the Congo.
Named Bert.
Who is Asian.
I mean, would you date a woman if her name was Bert?
At about 100 years old?
I wouldn't date anyone if her name wasn't Bert.
When?
Okay.
I'm gonna go signal Chopper, John.
Yeah, please do.
Okay. Your new email address. We are making you a new life. You have to. You, Brett, you have to relocate after this. We are actually helping you. Your new email address is BrettTheSexMaster@gmail.com.
I actually like to imagine that this is what like people do in like agencies when they're making aliases. They just make the most ridiculous things for agents they hate. Just like you're actually a porn star.
I am so sorry.
Why are you apologizing? It was your idea in the first place.
Quiet.
Hence the reason he's apologizing.
Trusty.
2 minutes.
Did he just say he's flying as fast as a shark? Last time I checked, sharks fly.
No, but sharks are still fast.
Honestly, they're...
Fucking hey, Brando. I think Kane just got onto the stream.
What happened?
Okay, describe yourself and your personality.
Jew.
I would just like to share my strong...
I never said anything
taste
wrong.
For all of you right now.
I can mention them without it being offensive. You're being more offensive by not allowing me to mention them, you hipster.
Can we make this a new stream? Like every week we make someone like a freaking like fake dating site profile.
I can.
Next week have it be Brando.
Do it! I want it! I Brando want this to be a stream, damn it!
His username will be Brando the Mando.
Oh. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna share screens. If you wanna see this.
When we're done with the heist, I'll check it out.
Okay, let's see. Apparently I... Okay. Here's just a quick recap. Apparently I was actually making a profile, not setting up what I liked. Widow, woman seeking man, 91 years old from Mfomo, Congo. Height, 4'5". Body type, portly. Ethnicity, South Asian. Smoking, smokes regularly. Drinking, frequently. have kids, 3 or more. What I do, pro dick sucker. Education, elementary. I can edit my introduction. It's just Jew.
Yes! That's the best introduction anyone needs.
Oh,
the only introduction you need.
Help! There's a taser and I can't hit it.
Okay. You are a woman seeking man.
Wow.
Age.
Wow.
I didn't even see it. Honestly.
30, 23 to 187. Age 23 to 10,
okay,
goddammit.
Kind of
within 2,000 miles of the Mfomo Congo.
I mean, yeah.
These tasers just keep getting me.
Fucking taser!
You know you deserve it, right?
Get the hell out.
John, it's all up to you. We need help.
So, Inspire has a cooldown.
That's not very inspiring.
It really isn't, honestly. John, you can go. You can go.
No, we can't. Because John is not paying attention. Everyone has to be
Cancer Jingle!
He can escape.
So that was fun.
Okay.
Alright, fuck it.
I have the profile set up.
I will bring the workers capable.
Picture and everything.
Alright, are we doing another one, or...?
We'll run it one more time. I'll bring a Winter's Capable gun, and then we're just gonna sweep it. And it'll be great.
Oh, Chucky's son is a PNG.
Excuse me?
Someone remembers it.
I don't.
You will.
Was that a reference to when I said I wanted to name my child after just a file type? So just like, name my kid boy.jpg.
How the hell do I save it as a JPEG? Crap. The site won't accept the picture.
They won't accept PNGs, are you serious?
No, it won't accept PNGs. It only accepts JPEGs, GIFs, JPEGs.
What are you
JPEGs.
Using as a picture?
A PNG?
That's actually a better...
No, like, what's the image is what I mean.
Is it his Facebook picture?
No, it's not an actual picture, it's not an actual picture of Brett, it's something I made.
Oh.
And Chucky should remember.
Oh, is it knock, Dr. Knock. Eggman?
Quiet, you!
Oh shit, I forgot the glass cutter. We've gone loud, so it doesn't really matter.
Your cancer jingle.
We've gone loud, doesn't matter, go fuck yourself.
Linguini.
I will.
Linguini.
Oh.
Linguagru.
Crap, I can only save it as a PNG.
No, you can definitely open it in GIMP or something and save it as a JPEG.
I'm trying to. It can't just hush me. Oh, something I made. Looks at your profile picture. the miracles of life.
What?
Leaf bags in
you soulless.
I know.
Soulless
I was. I was just confused as to
thank
why
you.
That.
Thank you.
Dead.
There's
a lot of people.
Knives here.
I got a breakdancer.
You cabbage patch. Child's play looking.
Excuse me?
Thank
dude,
I you.
Orange haired.
I am from the cabbage patch.
Sissy nanny. Thank you. I try my best. Surely.
Brandon is a meme for us all to enjoy.
Brandon is a meme for my imagination.
No, but
I can screen share the profile right now.
You may think we were joking, but literally, we're gonna raffle you off, Brandon.
Yay! Yeah, John, when are we doing the Brandon?
How would we do that?
I don't know.
See, I want to raffle him off, but I feel like some angry hacker man's actually gonna show up at our house. Like, where's my teenager?
Yeah, but he's like many states away, so I mean.
That's
no. I can figure out how we're gonna get Brando away.
Cool.
Does people have to write a short story on how they would spend the day with Brandon?
Yes! That's it. I guarantee you in a week we're gonna forget and John's just gonna get a fuck ton of emails about like Brandon fanfiction. He's gonna be like, what is this shit?
Should I share? I really want to share the screens now.
We'll show it to you. We'll wait.
We can't.
Somebody get the fucking power.
What's his face on it?
90-year-old widow from the Congo.
That's what he wants.
No, that's what he is.
Oh. I thought you said he was like dead.
I literally have a feeling that certain people that watch us would do that.
I just
would just
point
write
out,
a short story about how they spend the day with Brandon.
We've been consistently holding between 9 to 10 viewers for this shit for over a
year. Yeah, no, that's what we should
no,
do.
But, seriously, I want this short story thing.
I'm actually dead serious.
Couple,
send in your short story.
In a couple years.
Yeah, no, send them in our Twitch inbox.
In a couple years, if we're like.
Yeah, we'll just have a brand new fanfic night. Yeah,
if we get big enough, where like we go to conventions and all that, Brandon has to take up his part of the bargain. He has to take one viewer out to lunch. He has to take the winner out to lunch.
And yeah. As I said, I'm taking you to the shittiest restaurant in all of Houston.
We will have an actual... Well, now they know where you live.
They've known where I live for a long time.
I know. But, no, what we'll do is we'll have an actual, like, real version of this contest. And, like, actually, yeah, we'll raffle you off.
And before we have a panel at, like RTX or some crap.
Here, Twitch has...
I want to see you either get, like, one of the, like, hottest people ever. Or just, like...
Send us an inbox with this shit.
Someone really sad, and it's gonna be kind of depressing.
Oh my god, I just realized a short story. The introduction is so much better when you consider what I put for a picture.
Can we just make a discussion on the Steam group?
Actually, if you send them to us on Twitch tonight, in our Twitch inbox,
please.
I will read all of them during the podcast tomorrow.
No, I will read them.
Yeah, Brent will read them.
No,
they are my sex.
Actually, no, if there's any dialogue for Brandon, he should read it, but one of us should read it.
Oh, damn it, they review the pictures before they go up.
Well, yeah, because they don't want you putting up porn.
I didn't put...
So you just put a picture of Dr. Eggman.
No, it's worse than just... I seriously want to show you guys so badly what I created
on,
in like 15 minutes.
John, I'm getting him. How many cops?
Next week on I Make a Crappy Profile, John goes on FarmersOnly.com.
Yup!
I mean, I'll make it.
No, John, we have to make one for you. No, the person who makes it has to be there, but they can't be in charge of making it.
Like, can we please make this like a weekly thing where like, we just have someone off to the side just making a,
We always need someone, yeah, we always need someone else.
Of course,
who's not
I'm talking like non-serious. I'm talking like what I just did with like 91 years old from Infomo Congo, portly, South Asian, smokes regularly, and is a pro dick sucker with only elementary education.
First of all, I need to revive. Second, someone in chat says they're already typing
one. Thank you. Please send it to us. I am very excited.
Wait, I can't have a dating profile, because I actually have somebody.
Shit. Lol.
Who cares?
Chucky, there's a cloaker.
Chucky's married, Waltz is dead.
Am I married? When was this? Yeah. Is this lore now?
Yeah, it's lore. It's confirmed. You're married. It's my headcanon that you met Brett on blacksingles.com, and you guys just hit it off.
Guys, my waifu is Super Lawyer, also known as the main character from Fallout 4.
Oh, right, I forgot Nora's a lawyer.
Yep.
Oh, no.
This world can officially bite my ass.
Rory made a profile called DerDadarino on furrymates.com.
No, harder.
Yes!
It's called Harder Dadarino. Who's it for?
He didn't say.
I'm gonna feel really bad for the person who actually gets him as a match and starts trying to chat, and then it's like, no, this is not real.
We're gonna start.
No. You gotta lead them on for a little bit first, and then tell them.
We're terrible.
Yeah, no, totally. We are cancer. We are the cancer
We're
of this world.
We're not gonna start catfishing people for a stream.
I mean,
No, we're not gonna do it on stream, of course.
We'll do it off to the side and tell the highlights.
No, you record the highlights and post them to YouTube.
That's terrible.
It's amazing.
Just a highlight reel of torturing people.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see if like I got an email from them yet, because I still have Brett the sex master is still an official
many, I wonder
email.
How many matches.
Send your death messages to that, by the way.
Yep. And we will never read
it's
them.
It's a fake email. John, that's the thing, it's a fake email.
I wasn't really listening, all I heard was send death messages, and I don't want that. Not again.
Why?
Death Please send all death messages to John.
No, I get enough of those.
I don't think that's
Oh, actually, I was so caught up in the laughter that Rory actually messaged me at 9:27. Who do I set up for the furry site for? Really though, I need someone.
He already made one.
Yeah, but who's it set up for?
We don't know. Clunker!
I guarantee you it's Brandon.
From me.
Good.
You wouldn't tell him.
We should make one for the cloaker.
Yes! Likes okay, break dancing have to actually, and kicking people.
Likes break have dancing to and chat martial with arts.
Hold on, I'm gonna check if there's a law enforcement dating site. Law enforcement dating site.
Well, it's gotta be something edgy as shit with the cloaker.
Favorite quote.
Well, how about policeflirt.com?
Is that a thing?
Police flirt? Is that a real place?
That's gotta be where we put the cloaker.
Yep, it's a real thing, damn it! Oh, and it's actually a Sugarland dating site.
Somebody. You got 10 seconds. No one's making effort.
John, I actually can- Clokey! Clokey, no! Ow.
Oh my god, I got it.
You fucking found it.
No. Satanist meat? God damn it!
Real website?
Brandon, I don't know. Rory just sent this to me. Oh my god, I got it. Fucking Satanist meat.
give me a screen share. I want to see it.
I'm looking it up right. Oh my god, what is Satanist dating site?
Am I back in?
Oh, good.
God,
actually.
Good. That's fine. I'll look at the thing that Brandon has.
Okay. Share screen.
I'm excited. John, you're gonna have to look at it.
Oh.
Why are there four cloakers?
Largest Satanism meetups. Widowed woman seeking man, 91 years old from Informo, Congo. Height 4 feet 5 inches. Body type portly. Ethnicity South Asian, Eastern. What is that? East? Something. Smokes regularly.
East Indian.
All right.
Drinks frequently, religion Unitarian Universalist, education elementary, one eye two, pro dick sucker, have kids, three or more, wants kids, not answered yet.
Good. Now look at the introduction.
My introduction, Jew, in all caps.
What do I do on the
phone? My ID. Oh no, guys! Ideal match between 23 and 65 years old.
Shut up!
So, we have our first submission.
Oh yes.
Already?
It's not for Brandon.
All right.
Is it for?
It's for Brett.
Is it Bert? Yep, it's Bert. Here we go.
Oh God, no.
Are we gonna read it?
Look at the sun.
I will read this word for word. This is all one sentence in lowercase, by the way.
Okay.
Did you see the picture?
It's like, yeah, I saw it. It's like a paragraph and a half. If I could spend a whole day with Bert, I would say the first thing we would do is go to the zoo and accidentally, quote, push Bert into the gorilla exhibit. Except they accidentally take Bert down instead of the gorilla. Next, after an expensive hospital bill that I'm sure as hell not paying, we will attempt a real life heist with masks of Nicolas Cage as we attempt to steal the Declaration of Independence. If that fails, you take the fall and I spend my days sipping mojitos on and or in a small Salvadorian village. The end.
Okay.
We're
okay.
So sorry, Brett.
Bert, you have a fan base now.
Oh my
I'm gonna
God.
Rename you on Skype to Bert.
I'm used to it.
Did you see your dating profile?
Hold on that note.
No.
Thank you to
Wait, we have to show them the dating profile.
I can't.
What the fuck?
I really... Somebody... John, I need you to send that to me.
Okay. Walt?
What?
What
is the context of this message? I'm supposed to knock a bad bitch if I ain't gotten a penis.
Yeah, you're getting that now? I said that hours ago!
What the fuck?
How am I supposed to knock a bad bitch if I ain't got a penis?
And on that note...
Alright. Let John finish this.
No, Rory, it's a great idea.
We will see you all tomorrow for the podcast. If you really enjoyed this, and it seems like you guys did, feel free to hit us up with a follow. You know, we stream 4 nights a week.
Yep,
we do.
And tomorrow is...
Kinda, do we?
Yeah. Wednesdays to Saturday, all week, every week.
Pretty neat.
And tomorrow is our podcast, which is basically what we just did, but for 3 hours. And
don't worry, Brett. We
honestly,
will accept.
I might actually be in on that tomorrow, if possible.
And if you enjoy us and want to talk to us on Twitter, you can do that at @therusty_chains, capital T, capital R, capital C. And of course, if you are interested in doing community playdates with us, go to our Steam group, The Rusty Chains. Join that.
And if you're lonely and looking for a 91-year-old, go to 153440005 on blacksequelsmeet.com.
Wait, you can't make an actual username yet?
It doesn't work yet. I don't think. I don't know.
Right,
no, I can't make a username, but it's not. What should the username be?
Bert the Dirt.
Oh god.
Blurt.
People said they'll bring up more fanfics for the podcast tomorrow.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Please no more of me.
No more of Bert.
Please no more of me.
Write one for Brandon.
I mean, like... I say don't do it, and I get that. I bet that's just incentive for people to do it.
Do one for Brandon.
Probably.
I want that. Alright, we will see you guys tomorrow for the podcast. Have a nice day.